Well, I guess they don't let you go down. I thought they did, because I've seen pictures of people online down in those rocks. Or maybe it used to allow it, but they closed it off. Huh, interesting. Yeah, it's pretty. Bigger than the one I found in Coatepec by about 100 feet.